The Crown. Meg Oliver, CBS News, New York.
Well, it's a baseball themed night tonight, and there's big local news for high school, college, and even the Hooks this evening. Guess who's here? Tessa Barrera live in the studio with all that for us.
Yeah, batter's up, guys. Here we go. Let's start in high school because today there was a gathering at Cabanas Baseball Field that was held in Veterans Memorial Baseball Program honor. Now, as we know, the Eagles defeated Kerrville Tyvee over the weekend. They punched their ticket to the state tournament, which will take place in Round Rock on the infamous Dell Diamond Baseball Field this Thursday. First pitch scheduled for 7 p.m. So today, this pep rally was held for them. Cheer squads from across CCISD came to show their support, as did many fans across the Coastal Bend. The Eagle band performed. There was even a DJ there to pump up the crowd. But head coach Lee Yeager really just wants his guys to keep a level head.
Right now, it's just a mental preparation and making sure they settle down and they do what they do and don't get caught up in all the hype. And, you know, everybody's talking about how great they are and how great these guys are. But, you know, just don't get caught up in the hype. Just go play your game and not do anything out of the ordinary, and just keeping everything consistent and, you know, just go play their game.
Well, sound advice from a man who has been there. By the way, the Eagles are going to face the Forney Jackrabbits. That's in the semifinal round of the state tournament. They're going to have their send-off from the high school tomorrow morning at 9 a.m. Today was also a huge day for Islanders pitcher and former Moody baseball star Aaron Hernandez. He was drafted by the Los Angeles Angels of Anaheim with the 93rd overall pick in the third round of the Major League Draft. And you can see his reaction here. Get this, this past baseball season, he became just the seventh Islander to reach 100 strikeouts in a single season. Big time. Congratulations to him. And staying in step with tonight's baseball theme, the Hooks are back in town. They are opening up an 8-game homestand tonight at our beloved Whataburger Field. And an extra treat for fans, World Series champion Josh Reddick on a rehab assignment here. He batted second in the lineup. You see him get a hold of one nicely there in the first inning. Unfortunately, he would be left stranded on first base. But fear not, fast forward to the bottom of two, and you're going to watch Chaz McCormick. Here he goes. Rips a huge shot to left field. Yeah, camera can't find it. Oh, there it is. It goes over the left field rim. Brings in Jamie Ritchie, part of a two-run homer. Hooks looking impressive on offense tonight, scoring two runs in the second, six in the fourth, and one in the seventh. That all equals nine. They win 9-2, your final score. And, of course, the Hooks in town for seven more games, so stop crying if you miss tonight's action. Drew, Sonia, they're going to play again tomorrow, the day after that, and so on and so forth. Back to you guys.
Can't wait to get out there and watch them.
Indeed.